Welcome to another tutorial. First of all, like and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for more update. Then we are going to start the new video. In this video we will discuss about use the shape builder about tools. Use the shape builder tool to create complex shape by combining and the interesting shape. Use the pin tool with the shape. Use the pin tool to create custom shape and then combine them with the other shape. Thank you so much for visiting my channel.